some people have asked, and they shall receive. This is now the back of the dead man's guitar. I know, a lot of work to do on the back of a guitar, but you know what? The back should look as just as nice as the front. Not too shabby, I don't think. Now to come up with a color for the back of it. Alright, that's it. No more looking.